The 2018 version of Cool Runnings will be headed to the Olympic Games next month. 30 years ago, the Disney movie, remember that one? It featured the Jamaican bobsled team qualifying for the Winter Olympics. Well, this year, the first Jamaican women's bobsledding team qualified for the Winter Olympics. The trio says they're hoping to bring home a medal.